Got cedar fever? Here's why. And that's after it's been raining.